बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? होप ऑल ऑफ़ यू फाइन एंड इन द अमान ऑफ अल्लाह। लेट्स स्टार्ट अवर वर्क। टुडे वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम इंग्लिश। ओपन योर इंग्लिश बुक पेज नंबर 21। एज़ यू नो, प्रीवियस डेज वी लर्न द इंग्लिश अल्फ़ाबेट्स ए टू ई। टुडे वी हैव नेक्स्ट अल्फ़ाबेट विच इज़ एफ। स्टूडेंट्स रीड विद मी, ए बी सी डी ई एफ। एफ कम्स आफ्टर ई। हाउ वी राइट एफ? फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल मेक अ वन, देन मूव इट राउंड लाइक अ स्टिक एंड देन स्ट्रेट। दिस इज लेटर एफ। एफ फॉर फैन, एफ फॉर फैन। लेट्स रीड विद मी, टुडे वी रीड लेटर एफ, देन सर्कल द लेटर एफ। A B C D E F G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. Repeat with me, A B C D E F. Today we read F, circle the letter F. G H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z. Students, come to the next page, which is 22. Again we have letter F. First of all trace the letter F. F for fish, F for fish, F for fish. Come to next page, page number 23. Open your English book page number 23. Trace, match and color the letter F. First of all trace the letter F, then match it to its relevant picture. F for frog, F for fog, F for frog, F for fog. आपने क्या करना है, F को पहले frog के साथ match करना है, फिर fog के साथ match करना है, and then color these two picture. F for frog, F for fog. Match with two frog and then match with to the fog. F for frog, F for fog. Okay, now I am telling you how we write letter F. We revise it. Make a C. Up to down and then tail. Up to down, round. C, A, B, C. D, E. Today we have F. We write letter F on upper three lines. 1, 2, 3. 1, move and straight. Again, up to down, move and straight. Again, up to down, move and straight. This is letter F. Okay students, now come to our next work, which is maths. Open your maths assessment sheet number 5. First of all, mention here your name, date and then class. Today we have number 3. As you know, previous days we learned counting numbers. Today we have number 3. Color the 3 nails. We have to color 3 nails. First of all, I take the color and then color these nails. One, two, three. We have 3 nails. How many nails? 3. Let's start. Come to next. Trace the number 3. How we write number 3? Make a C from right to left. Again, make a C from right to left. Trace the number 3. Make a C. Again, make a C from right to left. Students, trace all these numbers. Okay, come to next work. Color 3 nails. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We have 5 nails, but we have to color 3 nails. 1, 2, 3. Now come to next assessment sheet number 6. Now open your maths assessment sheet number 6. Count in color how many chicks? Count with me students, 1, 2, 3. How many chicks are there? 3. Circle the correct answer. We have 3 chicks, then we circle the number 3. Circle the number 3. Then now we color the chicks. Now I take the brown color. Students, how many chicks are there? 3. 1, 2, 3, and then color the number 3. Now open your next assessment sheet number 7. Count in color how many beds? 1, 2, 3. How many? And then circle the number 3. How many beds we have? 3. 1, 2, 3. Now we color the beds. Now open your next assessment sheet number 8. Mention here your name, date and class. Color the first kitten blue, second kitten green and third kitten yellow. We have 3 kittens, 1, 2, 3. First of all, we color the first kitten is blue. Let's start. Second kitten is green. Okay, color the second kitten green. Third is yellow. How many kittens count with me? 1, 2, 3. How many? 3. Right here, number 3. Make a C. Again, make a C. This is number 3. Let's count, students. 1, 2, 3. This is number 3. Students, now come to our next work, which is Urdu. Open your Urdu assessment sheet number 8. First of all, mention here your name, date, and then class. As you know, we learned that there are two family members in the family of Alif, Alif and Alif Madda. Next family is the family of Bay. Bay has a 5 family member. Bay, Pe, Te, Te, Se. Te on third number, Te has a 2 dots. Okay? Te, Te Se, Titli. Te ki apne likhai karni ho tasveer mein rang banna hai. Trace kare up to down, straight and up. 2 dots. Like a 2 wings of butterfly. Te. Be, pe, te. Now color the butterfly. Now come to next assessment sheet number 9. Again we have a letter te. Te se tala, te se titli. Te se tala, te se titli. Then color these pictures. Butterfly. You use the color on your own choice and then color these pictures. Now come to next assessment sheet number 10. Now open your assessment sheet number 10. Te. Te comes after te. How we write te, te, sorry, up to down, straight and up. And te has a one cap, up to down and round from right to left. Letter te. Alif, alif madda, be, pe, te, te. Now, color the picture. Tomato, we have tomato. Color it. Tomato is a vegetable. Te se tomato. Tomato ek sabzi hai. Its color is red. Green. Now open your next assessment sheet number 11. Open your Urdu assessment sheet number 11. Again we have letter te. How we write letter te? Up to down, straight and up. Up to down and round. Te se tokri, te se telephone. Te se tokri and te se telephone. Let's color these two pictures. Alif, alif madda, be, pe, te, te. Next we have a टोकरी. ते से टोकरी जिसको आप बकेट बोलते हैं. कलर द बकेट. ते से टोकरी, ते से टेलीफोन. क्लास नाउ ओपन योर सोशल साइंस बुक पेज नंबर 22. As you know, yesterday we learned about hard things. Again, we have hard and soft things. Today we learn about soft things. Which are soft things? Let's start. Leaf, scarf, toys, petal of flowers. Petal of flowers mean jo rose hota hai, uski ye pattiyan, ye bhi soft hoti hain. Quilt and pillow. These things are soft things. Leaf, scarf, toys, stuffed toys. Petal of flowers. Quilt and pillow. These things are soft things. Again, I repeat it. Leaf, scarf, toys, petal of flowers, quilt and pillow. These things are soft things. Okay, come to the next page. Page number 23. 23. Hard and soft things. Cross the hard things. इसमें जो hard things हैं आपने उनको cross करना है. Wall. Wall is a hard. Cross it. Next, scarf is a soft thing. Brick. Is a hard thing. Leaf is also soft thing. Hammer, hard thing. Doll, doll is a soft. Table is hard thing and pillow is soft. आपने hard things को आपने cross करना है and जो soft things हैं उनको कुछ भी नहीं करना. Cross the hard things. Wall, brick, table, hammer. These things are hard things. Leaf, scarf, doll and pillow are soft things. Students, now open your art and activity book, page number 5. Nikki the snail. This is Nikki. Okay, the snail is sad. वो sad है. Color the square as indicate and make the snail happy. आपने color करना है इन squares को जैसे indicate किया हुआ है. Green, blue, yellow and red. Let's color red, blue and yellow are our primary colors. Green, next is yellow, next is yellow. Let's color next we have blue color. Done. Now open your assessment sheet number 6. Come, let's have fun by coloring these. आपने इन ट्राइंगल को कलर्स करना है. फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी हैव ग्रीन कलर. कलर दिस ट्राइंगल ग्रीन. रेड. Yellow. Now I take the yellow color. Again red color. And blue color. Last is blue. It's done.